granddaughter, whatever,
daughter
climbing
daughter.
A rock climbing
She's like three!
And it kept panning over to this random kid for like a second. Like, oh, who is that? And she's like,
oh, that's her brother.
That's her brother. I was like,
that's not your son, but that's her brother.
I was like,
no, I'm pretty sure.
Wait, say
he picked me up with him, made me feel so lucky.
Seven,
he kissed me in him,
six,
we've been making love and
five,
still the one I thought it. I'm trying to make us
good morning.
Good night. Whenever someone
yay, day two.
Ow, ow.
My hair, look at
that. I know, it's a little frizzy.
Can you refix? Are we doing it?
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks.
Then kiss it up.
Brooke, I miss you.
Brooke, I have your water bottle.
You, Tina.
Do you need to go in the van or are we just going to roll over them?
You can do it.
Well, you got to put the two middle.
Oh, wait, where's Justin? He's supposed to give me goggles. Glasses, whatever.
He's supposed to give you goggles now.
Yes.
It might show up in 45 minutes.
I'm great.
Yeah.
Are you, like, recording me right now?
Yep.
Thanks.
You're welcome. You have to vlog.
Day two. I'm going to the site for half a day. I gotta cook for these hungry kids, and I have to go shopping. And how you feeling? Tired?
Yeah.
My
feet
are not feeling great today.
And I felt it this morning when I got up, and I was like, oh.
You felt
mine?
Oh, I was like, you're weird.
And tried to drag her out of bed.
Anna?
And,
like,
yeah.
You tried to drive her?
Yeah. I pulled her blanket off and
she pulled
off
my legs.
Like, she literally dragged
yeah,
me
she
out
literally,
of my bed.
Yeah, she literally, yeah.
Was she not watch? Getting up today?
No. Well, she was still sleeping and I was like, should I wake her up?
It was 7:30.
And I didn't want to plug her.
Hey.
I want to know if Tina, like, said that, like, small group is a, like, safe zone. Hi.
What?
So,
so what day do we do the prayer on?
That's
Saturday
the last
night.
It's
Saturday.
So we all sit in a big circle.
I don't think you can do it.
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
Ready?
Wow.
Can I take notes?
Yeah,
I feel like if I
take notes.
No, you act. No, that's not how it works. I'm gonna be very disappointed by the end of the week if you can't do it.
Well, I mean, we could talk about the one thing that we talked about a blast and then we'll probably make a
stop! No, you can't do that!
Why not?
That's not fair. You can't, like, brainwash me like that. You can't manipulate my brain.
But how is that manipulating?
Because you know it makes me uncomfortable.
Makes you uncomfortable?
No, you know what I mean. Emotionally uncomfortable.
I'm not going to cry because it made you uncomfortable.
No, emotionally uncomfortable.
She's manicuring right now.
Oh my god. So I don't think
you
can do it.
Bust out the weed whacker.
Do you think she can do it, guys?
Hey, Hannah.
What?
We can talk about the one thing.
What one thing?
The one thing that I can't have. That'll make you cry.
No, stop. That's not how it works. That's not how it works.
I know how to get Hannah to cry.
No, guys, she doesn't.
I do.
Because now that I know it's coming, I'm not going to cry.
Why would you want her to cry?
She wants,
I, no,
she wants
I
to cry.
No, I need to cry. I yeah. have not cried in
like,
so
it's
long.
It's like bottling up and she's like... She's
no, and I told her, I said, I bet you can't make me cry.
I can't because she won't let me say the one thing that I know will make her cry.
No, because that's not how... No. We're on a mission trip. I want something like God related to make me cry. Not that.
You get a curve. You get a curve.
And you
get a curve.
Yeah.
I'm not going to...
Oh, Glenn. Keeps him here hard at work.
Gotta figure out the door.
Here's my station for today, the bathroom. Because all the tape that the people before us put down is bubbling here. There's some in here, right?
Yep.
They're here. Okay, this side looks pretty fine.
Drake came in and said I gotta rip it out.
It actually doesn't look too bad. The corners, maybe.
Yeah, I
got it. Right here, especially, it's like bubbling up here. So it has to be ripped out and remudded. And here, it's bubbling. So this is what I'm gonna be doing for the day. And Megan and Michelle.
Yeah. I've never done this. Watch the cotton eye gel. There you go. There you go.
Oh, you guys are practicing this stuff.
I haven't done that in years.
Yeah.
I know.
You all do that at different times.
Mark, you look like you're broken.
Oh, I'm gonna take you back to the master bathroom, and I'm gonna show you what I've been doing today. So I Aunt Shelly took out all of the tape, and I put in all of the new tape. It looks much, much better. And then we're about to go eat lunch. But after lunch, I'm working on this part here because there's a crack in between the wall and the post, and this is just the base for the closet, so it's not getting covered. So that's what we're doing. Working hard or hardly working.
Hey people, check your goldfish. They're being recalled for salmonella.
Okay.
Take it from me, it sucks. I didn't have salmonella, but I had E. coli, and it was brutal.
Yeah,
it was brutal. I lived in the bathroom for like 10 days.
She did. She's not lying.
I couldn't eat.
Nope.
And all I did was poop. No, that was probably TMI, but you probably could figure it out yourself.
Yeah.
When I said I lived in the bathroom for 10 days. Yeah. It was rough.
Forget E. coli.
Do you think I purposely wanted to? I have no idea what it's from. Nobody else got it though. My knee.
What?
My knee.
Yeah. Just had some lunch. Getting back to work. Back to work. Okay. Yeah. Has been scaring me all day. Popping out of places. Especially one time I had a knife in my hand. Popping out from the bathroom and stuff. So when I get back, I have plaster on my hand, and I'm just gonna go get him in the booty.
Yeah.
Look at my curls.
My sauce bad.
I think tonight I'm not going to have my hair braided when I go to bed because it's just going to have to get redone in the morning.
I'm going to have Michelle braid
it. Wow, we're going to be late to Krispy Kreme.
Yeah.
So we're tourists and we're going to Krispy Kreme. Even though they have one not by us.
But they don't.
It's like an hour away.
I'm not about to drive an hour. I don't even have my license, but I'm not about to drive an hour to get Krispy Kreme. Sorry. They just sell them at the grocery store, but they're not the same.
They're not the same because they're not fresh. No. They're not warm. Yeah. So we're going to Krispy Kreme. And Dunkin'. Because you need coffee, too.
Yeah. Because Aunt Shelly needs coffee.
Well, so does Joy.
Who does this?
Aunt, what did you do?
I drove through the drive-thru and we don't even need to be here because we just waited.
We just wanted to get out of the parking lot.
And I can't even cross the curb because there's bushes.
So now they're going to, it's going to be so awkward. They're going to want to take our order and we're going to keep driving.
We're just going to drive away.
Did you just put your blinkers on again or did you forget to take them off?
You know, I keep pressing this.
Bye.
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 No, he was even up there.
What up?
Favorite part of the day.
Favorite part of your day.
I don't know. Our cruise is really fun. We had a lot of fun. We, you know, kind of pranked some people.
Who'd you prank?
We put down Jack's shirt. And Jack came around putting ice down our shirts and scared Hannah a couple times.
Have you heard about the story about Jack scaring me with the knife in my hand?
No.
Oh.
Just under
the bridge. So, favorite part of the day. Hanging drywall with Kenzie and Olivia.
I really enjoyed taping the entire master bathroom.
You did awesome.
With my hands.
Yeah,
I did not use any tools for the mud.
Get them dirty.
Yeah.
Good.
What's your favorite part of the day?
My favorite part of the day was definitely completing the closet or the laundry room, I guess you could call it. Yeah, especially when we put the little white thing in there and we got all the holes cut out.
Now you have Duncan.
Beautiful. Now I have Duncan. That's another really positive.
Also, I really liked FaceTiming with Kyler.
We have to do something crazy.
And victory with the Antenna yet again. Next time, you should make the turn, though.
Yeah.
Gosh, why can I not stand that focus?
And then when don't burn me, thanks.
I'm really left out.
I'm sorry.
I don't have that shirt.
She wasn't there. And there's no,
there's no left.
I don't think so. We can look at Justin's office when we get back.
Okay. I'm okay if it's oversized. I like those.
Godfrey lovers.
DJ, yeah, that's not good. Grooming is when someone builds an emotional connection with a child to gain their trust for purposes of sexual abuse, sexual exploitation, or trafficking.
She turned around.
Gab, 8 traits of a predator.
I swear to God, I wanted to watch him so badly. What's up?
What are the 8 traits? I'm getting
to that part.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Nice person.
What are
the traits?
No one is that nice.
He's literally
that hasn't stopped ministers before. Let's be
people are masters at being able to fake emotions. Including kindness and intimacy. Thank you.
Intimacy?
I don't think
they pretend to be whatever it is they need to be in order to gain your trust.
Yeah, I went to church when I was 18.
Because me, Jesse, and Julia really wanted to go get beds.
They may go out of their way to tell intimate secrets that they say is only for the victim to know.
He never told us any secrets.
Maybe tomorrow.
Hey, Julia, don't worry. It's a secret that you can't
have. He definitely looks...
He looks like a nice guy.
How do you spell it?
Never mind.
He looks creepy.
Wait,
super freaking creepy.
Guys, who thinks Godfrey's just a nice person accepted. Who's a Christian?
I don't
and,
know.
Like, he was a minister at age 18.
I don't think a pervert.
He's been building his empire for a while, Anna.
No, I think he's just a nice person. I think Godfrey's a nice person. You guys haven't even met Godfrey.
You haven't met Godfrey.
We don't need to either.
Godfrey has never
climbing
a rock.
She's like 3.
And it kept panning over to this random kid for like a second. Oh, who is that? And she's like,
Oh, that's her brother.
That's her brother.
I was like, that's not your son, but that's her brother.
I was like,
no, I'm saying her.
Wait, say it.
Okay,
I want to see Godfrey.
This is Godfrey.
Let's hold it.
Okay, well,
what's that? Pedo mustache?
Yeah.
He was recording.
Why are you going to
you guys talk.
Don't
She recorded me. Okay. And what did you talk about with Godfrey?
We talked about college. We talked about his current children.
His grandchildren.
And
did you take any pictures? A sermon in the car.
Yeah. Did you take any pictures?
Yes, a person from the thing wanted to take pictures of them donating like the beds or whatever.
And did Godfrey post for any pictures?
Yeah, Godfrey got on the bed and was like,
no,
wait, it gets better.
No more Godfrey, okay? And
that's how he laid. I would just like to say that.
And then who did he buy ice cream for?
What?
Predator.
Because we were supposed to go to Krispy Kreme.
The pastor of a church or something. And he's actually the founder of Psycho.
Oh, he told me.
Oh, we heard.
Yeah, this office right here. Jesse, tell that story.
Oh, so like early in the day, Godfrey was like talking
Godfrey,
about like
Hubert.
Yeah, Godfrey Hubert. Like I was wondering like what that building was. And I was like, I don't even know the building. And he's like, oh, that's my office. And then like we didn't talk about it. And then I was like walking over here, and he's like, oh, you want to see my office?
And invited
you're
her
making
in.
It worse than it is.
No, that's what just
are we? Yes.
Pull up the tweet.
Which tweet?
Guys, Godfrey was
no, there's a tweet.
Really
nice. Tweet.
Justin, the whole reason we got
which
ice cream is because we wanted to go
the
to Krispy Kreme, you know, and like, we
still don't know where he talks, still don't know where I sign, still don't know where he walked.